Hi guys, here is my video 163. I am practicing a bit of the opening of the beautiful Sposalizio by Franz Liszt this evening, so here's a little bit of my practice. Thank you so much for listening. I really, really love this piece. I think I've shared quite a bit about it with all of you guys in previous videos, but just to refresh, as I've shared before, it's inspired by Raphael, the beautiful painting of Saint Mary and Joseph, and it's a symbolic, religious, and philosophical painting that is inspired Liszt to write this incredibly philosophical musical composition. And my absolutely most favorite aspect about this, and those of you coming to my concert at Carnegie Hall will notice this thread in the entire program, I absolutely, as an artist, adore finding gems that have been overlooked and underappreciated. There are in my program definitely some very beloved pieces, very popular pieces, but at the same time, there are also a select rare few precious pieces that are not quite as popular. They're sort of underdogs. And I am so crazy in love with these sorts of works, and Sposalizio is definitely one of those. It's definitely not quite as popular as some of the other pieces I will be playing, like La Campanella, Spanish Rhapsody, but it just offers such a tremendously different shade and hue of Liszt's artistry. So cannot wait to play that on the stage of Carnegie Hall. I will see you guys tomorrow for my video 164, and I want to say a special shout out and thank you to my amazing hairstylist Ruth Davidson for the lovely, refreshing style she gave me today. I love you, Ruth. You're the best. You completely understand me as an artist and as a crazy passionate performer on the stage, and you give me a style that works just perfectly. So thank you, Ruth. I'll see you guys tomorrow.